Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. My goodness, come on, put your hand together and give us some praise in the house. You may be seated in God also. I don't care where he at in the body. Say, I'm in my spirit. I'm in heavenly place in Christ Jesus. I'm taking my heavenly religion. I say, I can take you where I'm at, but I don't know how long you're going to stay. I don't know if you're just visiting or not. And one thing we can do is by faith. By faith. Say hallelujah, God. Come on, come on. Come on, let's take up our prayer. Thank God also. Say glory to God. Of you. So if you're in the same dimension, you might be able to talk the same talk, but you can't live the same thing because you're in the same dimension. That's why when you with me, you change with me. That's really being with me spiritually. And not just physically. Your attitude begin to answer like me. You don't try to change me, you begin to answer like me. Because now you're in a dimension with me. And this is what God's doing in this dimension. Look like they're running over you, but actually they ain't running because they can't get over you. They look a certain way, but it ain't that way because there ain't no way. Because that's the dimension you're in. And I'm going to tell you this. Change, if your life don't change, all it means that you ain't changed. Because when you change, your life will change.
Thank you,
Jesus. Glory to God. And that's one thing, my love, we want everything around us to change, but we don't want to change. Man, you keep acting like that, you ain't going to find no wife. You're going to find a temper until you lose your job. But when you change, you're going to end up by yourself. And people don't know everything got to bring about change. You can't keep acting the same and things stay the same. They're going to change. Somebody around you going to change. And when they change, something going to change.
Amen.
Change is all constantly, all the time. Things, that's what keeps things excitement, change. People want things to stay the same. It feels good, but it ain't going to help you grow. Life is experiences, is exploring different dimensions and different times and different things. And you got to accept that. And grab it, and you have the position to take root and know it's going to change to what God says it's going to change. But you got to let it go and let God. Jesus want to live through you. He don't want to live for you. He won't live through you.
Yes.
And for some reason, we done got when Jesus won't live for us, so whatever we want, we say, Jesus, give it to me. That ain't how that works. He won't live through you.
Yes.
Not for you.
Thank
you. Get your shirt to say that. He won't live through you, not for you. So no matter what you want, what he desires,
yes,
what he want to do. And that's what you got to get in your mind.